On BBC One now, the 9 o'clock news, followed at 9:25 by part two of Blood Feud. While here on Two in a Moment, we begin our new comedy series, Alas, Smith and Jones. In Thursday's Open Space, a special presentation of a play about the Falklands War.
I cannot think of a single war in Britain's history which has been so pointless. This one is to recapture a place we were going to leave undefended from mid-April, and to deprive its residents of British citizenship in October. It will all end up with the equivalent of handing over £1 million to each Falklander and burning the money.
The play draws on the experiences of Lieutenant David Tinker, killed in action in the Falklands. On Thursday, the people of Plymouth voiced their opinions about the play.
My husband died out there. He died defending a principle that no invader should go onto any person's island and disrupt their lives.
But I think in all these cases, our servicemen are the victims in this war, and in any war.
Open Space Falkland Sound to Plymouth Sound is this Thursday at 7:05 on BBC Two. And you're watching BBC Two.
Now this better be good, Kronsky. You dragged me out of a very important meeting.
This is no ordinary case, sir.
Kronsky, will you get to the point?
Schwartzka, show the DA your feet. This looks like a case for...
Bronstein.
Bronstein, police corruptist. Starring Rourke Damon.